Good morning, YouTube. So it's finally here. We are back in the gyms. Oh, it's been a long time coming, but I'm excited. As I'm filming this, it's Monday morning. I haven't got in the gym yet, obviously, but I'm going to have my coffee. I'm going to get out of my steps, and you'll join me in the next scene when we're going to hit the gym. I'll show you a bit around the gym, and then later in the video, we'll discuss the whole YouTube platform, why we're doing it, what you're going to see, and some news coming forward. So I'll catch you in the gym. So that's that. First gym session done. Decent. Didn't take it too extraneous. Just a couple of sets on each exercise, working like quads, chest, shoulders. To ease myself back in, don't do the normal thing as being stupid. So now back home, let my heart rate come back down, chill, get a post-workout in. And then from there, I'll kind of like talk through the whole channel, talk through what we want to go do. And yeah, good session. Glad to be back. Always deceivingly warm behind this window. Bloody hell, I'm roasting. I know it's like minus figures outside still, but I'm sitting in the sun, enjoying it for a bit. But no, yeah, that's first session back in. So I wanted to just cover why I'm jumping onto YouTube. So I've been wanting to do like YouTube channels for a while. I thought it'd be a really good way to document kind of like the rebuild, going back to the gym. So obviously like you guys, you probably felt this the same. I've took a lot of time away from training properly with like weights, dumbbells, machines. I haven't had much, so my motivation, my clarity of where I wanted to go with my training dropped a lot. But I kind of was like, nah, I'll get myself resorted, get myself the clarity back, caught the bug of bodybuilding again. So I've got a lot of progress to make to kind of catch up to where I was before, with future goals coming into the end of next year. Well, at the end of this year, potentially next year as well. So this platform gives me a way to kind of document everything. You'll see why I'm training, what I'm training for, how I structure my training. You'll also see kind of like nutrition along the way. I'll answer you guys' questions. I'll follow everything else. So if there's any feedback that you want, you drop it in the comments below. Or if there's any suggestions, any questions that you may have for future content, let me know. It'd be really helpful, so I can help you guys out. But that was good. First session back, took it, as I say, nice and easy. Didn't want to push it too much. I know I'll be in bits anyway, either way. So this means I can get back into the gym as soon as possible and get the next session done. But no, I'll catch you in the next video.